Riding in Boston is fun because there's so much, so densely packed into the city. More so than a lot of the other cities that I visited.
You just go out and sometimes you hit a left turn and you find a new spot. And other times your favorite spot is littered with cars or people trying to do their shopping and they don't know what you're trying to do, so they're just screaming and running out of the way. Overlord Hills Bridge, we know the score. Where the hearts burn at night. That's just a curb or a ledge or a wall ride and sit there for 2 hours like trying different tricks on one stationary object, so you can kind of go out, find something and just go with it.
Jumps in the center of the city are great. There aren't many cities that have jumps really close to the street environment. I mean, we're not out there dealing drugs, we're not committing crimes in most cases. If we are, they're minor offenses, trespassing, slight damage, perhaps grinding or whatever.
Boston is wherever I ride.